हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर राजीव दे, हेमाटोलॉजिस्ट, हेमाटोंकोलॉजिस्ट एंड बोन मैरो ट्रांसप्लांट फिजिशियन, नारायण सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल, हावड़ा। सो दिस मंथ इज अ चाइल्डहुड कैंसर मंथ। सो इन दिस मंथ आई वांट टू कन्वे अ मैसेज दैट द मोस्ट कॉमन चाइल्डहुड कैंसर इज हेमाटोलॉजिकल डिजॉर्डर्स, हेमाटोलॉजिकल कैंसर्स। इट इज मेनली द एक्यूट लिम्फोब्लास्टिक ल्यूकेमिया व्हिच मोस्टली ऑकर्स इन चिल्ड्रेन। The characteristic of childhood cancer is that it is one of the most aggressive cancer, and if we don't treat, most of the children dies within weeks to months. But the positive part of it, most of the childhood cancer, especially the pediatric ALL, is curable. And the word cure was used for cancers for the first time in childhood lymphoblastic leukemia. So if we treat properly, more than 80% of childhood ALL, acute lymphoblastic leukemia, can be cured completely. And other childhood cancers, mainly the other childhood hematological cancers like Hodgkin's lymphoma, like AML, these things are also mostly curable. So if there is a childhood cancer, they needs to be treated by a proper hematologist and hemato-oncologist. And another treatment option, that is bone marrow transplant, that also can cure childhood cancers completely. Thank you.